Hello, hello everyone. How are you all? I hope you are doing well at home. Welcome back to my class. As you all know that we are revising fourth lesson, Pinocchio. Let us complete the remaining bits, children. So please take out page number 49. Question answers bit. First one, why did Geppetto make a toy out of wood? Why did he make? Yeah, Geppetto made a toy out of wood because he had no wife or children and was very lonely. So that's why he made a toy out of wood. Okay, next, second question. What happened to Pinocchio when he fell asleep by the fire? What happened? When Pinocchio fell asleep by the fire, his feet caught fire and got burned. Next, third question. What did Pinocchio stop to look at on his way to school? Why did he stop? Yeah, on his way to school, Pinocchio stopped to look at a puppet show. Yes, very good, puppet show. Next, fourth one. How did the fairy know that Pinocchio was lying? Yeah, the fairy knew that Pinocchio was lying because every time he lied, his nose grew longer. Whenever he say lie, his nose grew longer. Alright, children. Now, let us see fifth question. What happened when Pinocchio hugged Geppetto? What happened? Yeah, he became a real boy. He became a real boy. Alright, so let us see Bibit read these lines and answer the questions. You will be my son. Who said these words? Yes, Geppetto said these words to Pinocchio. Next, what was he talking to? Yes, he was talking to the wooden toy that he had just made. Second, give these to your father. Who said these words to Pinocchio? The puppet master said these words to Pinocchio. Fourth, Bibit. What did he give Pinocchio and why? Yeah, he gave Pinocchio 5 gold coins for dancing in the puppet show. Third question. You went to the puppet show, didn't you? Who said these words? Yes, the fairy said these words to Pinocchio. Where did Pinocchio say he had gone? Pinocchio said that he had gone to school, but it was wrong. Okay, he lied over there. Alright, children, so CBIT and DBIT, no need to learn in the lesson, in the syllabus part. EBIT also, let us see grammar part. Take the correct word. This bat belongs to Gia. It is dash. Hers or she? Yes, it belongs to hers. Because here possessive pronouns. Possessive pronouns examples are his, mine, hers, yours, ours and theirs. They show that something belongs to someone. It is nothing but possessive pronouns. And they are never replaced before nouns. After nouns it will be coming. Okay. So please remember these examples compulsorily. Alright. Next. Second, this umbrella belongs to our grandfather. It is dash. It is his. It is his. This is not him. This is, it is his. Next, these toys belong to us. They are dash. Ours or we? They are ours. Very good. Next, fourth one. Does this jacket belong to you? It is. Is it dash? Is it yours? Does this jacket belong to you? Is it yours? Well, these books belong to me. They are mine. These books belong to me. They are mine. Very good. Complete these sentences with the correct pronouns. Pronouns are used in place of a noun. Examples of pronouns are I, we, you, they, he, she, it. But here we are using possessive pronouns. Okay. First one, I have my pencil. Do you have dash? Answer is yours. Second, the books belong to Anu. The bag is also hers. Anu is a girl, right? For girl, in the possessive pronouns, we use hers. Third, some of the toys belong to my cousins. The car is mine, but the dolls are theirs. Theirs. Fourth, I'm sorry I took your book. I thought it was mine. M-I-N-E, mine. Fifth, the torch does not belong to Amar. It is not his. It is not his. All right, next. Underline the possessive adjectives in these sentences. Here, possessive adjectives are nothing but they are used with the nouns and they show that something belongs to somebody. And they always come before nouns, possessive adjectives. Okay, examples are his, your, her, my, our, its, and their. Examples of possessive adjectives. Okay, possessive pronouns, they stand alone. Whereas possessive adjectives, it comes before nouns. Okay, here, see bit. Underline the possessive adjectives in these sentences. First one, my shoes are black, her shoes are green. I have told Prema not to unwrap her presents today. Here, her is possessive adjective. Third, Ashok's parents are traveling. He is staying with his grandparents. His is the possessive adjectives. Fourth, you can borrow my book for your project. Here, my. Before noun, possessive adjective comes, right? Here, my and your. Next, fifth one. The girls left their guitars at school. Here, there is possessive adjective. Why? Because guitar is a noun and it comes before nouns. So, there is the possessive adjectives. Sixth one. The mouse was scratching its ear. Here, its is possessive adjectives and here is the noun. Next, debit. Complete these sentences with the correct words from the box. This is the help box and you have to write the correct word. First one, they didn't do their homework. If they comes, there will be coming. Next, second, I have a pet kitten. Dash name is Snowy. It's, whenever kitten, pet comes, you have to use its. Third, Megha's aunt has come to town. She is Dash mother's elder sister. She is her mother's elder sister. Fourth, why haven't you put away Dash toys? Your toys. Because she is asking you. Fifth one, the red bicycle belongs to Ajay. He keeps it in Dash garage. His garage. Sixth, these are Dash seats. Yours are over there. These are our seats. Well, let us see the vocabulary opposite words. Just to see the red part, children, bottom. Bottom opposite is top. Top, bottom. Bottom, top. Large, small. Large, small. Large, small. Yes, no. Yes, no. New, old. New, old. New, old. High, low. High, low. High, low. Quickly, slowly. Quickly, slowly. Quickly, slowly. Asleep, awake. Asleep, awake. Asleep, awake. Come, go. Come, go. Come, go. Remember, forget. Remember, forget. Remember, forget. Alright. So this bit is not necessary to learn, children. Writing part is also not necessary to learn. Let us see the correct spellings. Here, spelling bit. Catch that dash. Thief spelling. T-H. I-E-F, thief, this one is the correct letter, word. Second, I ate a big piece, P-I-E-C-E, piece of cake. Third, what mischief have you been up to? M-I-S-C-H-I-E-F, mischief. Received spelling, R-E-C-E-I-V-E-D, received. Their spelling, T-H-E-I-R, there. Neighbor's spelling, N-E-I-G-H-B-O-U-R-S, neighbors. This one is the correct spelling. So children, you have to learn the spelling as well. Well children, that's all for today. Keep learning, keep practicing what I have taught you. That's all. Take care. Bye-bye.